Yo ho ho, bagheads! It's your boy Baggy Boy, and I have a question. Are you going to VidCon US? Probably not, but here's a video about it anyway. Introducing How Not to VidCon. Number 5. Tickets. Attend. Number 4. Cleanliness. Who needs a shower when you have Axe body spray? Never mind that half of California is on fire, or that you'll be packed into panels like hyperactive sardines. Just lather on the deodorant and let the chemicals do the work. Number 3. Survival. Did you know it's a myth that humans need sustenance to survive? Yup, that's right. Who needs things like water and vegetables when you can live off of pure willpower alone?
Dude, I don't care if the food's expensive. You need it to live.
Is that a challenge?
Number 2. Personal space. Hey, you see that YouTuber over there peacefully enjoying their overpriced food? Yeah, go and say hi. Take some pictures while you're there. Get them to sign your merchandise. Grab into their leg and never let go! What are you in for?
Triple murder. You?
I hugged a YouTuber without their consent. Number 1. Basic human decency. YouTubers are real people too. Don't be a dingus. Treat them with the respect they deserve. If you haven't already guessed, I will indeed be at VidCon US 2019. So if you're in the area, be sure to say hi.
But Zed, how will I be able to find you if I don't know what you look like?
That's a great question. So, moral of the story? When meeting new people, be kind, be courteous. And remember that your $150 VidCon ticket entitles you to a free YouTuber of your choice.
Oh my God.
First come, first serve. Offer only valid while supplies last.